What are warts? Warts are skin developments that show up on locations of the skin and also body that are contaminated with an infection in the human papillomavirus (HPV) household of infections. There are greater than 100 various HPV kinds. Verruca is the clinical term for a protuberances. The primary sign of human papillomavirus infection is that it activates too much development of skin cells. This makes influenced locations show up enlarged, hard, as well as harsh. Some sorts of verrucas are level as well as smooth. You can obtain verrucas on any type of component of your body, yet they typically show up on the hands as well as feet. Excrescences are benign, non-cancerous, yet they are infectious. The majority of sorts of HPV reason non-genital growths. Various other kinds create genital blemishes. Some HPV kinds trigger an enhanced danger of cervical cancer cells. That gets them as well as are warts contagious. Human papillomaviruses that trigger excrescences are really transmittable. The infection is spread out conveniently by skin to skin get in touch with. Whether you create a protuberance when you enter into call with another person's blemishes relies on a range of variables, consisting of the toughness of your body immune system. You are most likely to capture blemishes if you have an injury on your skin. Youngsters that regularly obtain cuts and also scrapes go to danger for capturing excrescences. So are individuals that cut or attack their nails or hangnails. Compromised defenses. Some individuals go to boosted threat for verrucas because of damaged body immune systems. Teens as well as individuals that have problems that deteriorate their body immune systems, like HIV, go to raised danger for blemishes. So are individuals that take biologic medicines that reduce the body immune system. Biologics might be suggested for inflammatory digestive tract condition, IBD, rheumatoid joint inflammation, RA, psoriasis, as well as various other autoimmune problems. These drugs subdue the body immune system, so individuals that take them go to enhanced threat for viral infections and also protuberances. Just how they spread skin to skin get in touch with is one usual path of transmission. Somebody that touches the verruca of a contaminated individual might quickly capture the infection and also establish moles. The infections might additionally be sent by items that are shared amongst people such as razors and also towels. The infection prospers in cozy, moist locations, so locker areas, shower stalls, and also swimming pool locations are places where you can conveniently grab verrucas on the soles of the feet and also various other components of the body. Blemishes on the soles of the feet are called plantar excrescences. Do not believe fairy tales. Numerous youngsters' fairy tale describe excrescences, yet every little thing you have actually become aware of them in the storybooks is incorrect. You cannot obtain moles from kissing frogs. Witches in fairy tale are typically shown as having protuberances on their noses. Individuals that have an excrescence on their nose are not witches or any type of various other sort of mythological animal that is included in storybooks. Typical warts. Supposed usual protuberances are unusual skin trouble. These flesh-colored, dome-shaped sores are discovered usually on the fingers as well as the rear of the hands, particularly around the nails. They might likewise be discovered on the feet. These sorts of moles are commonly harsh and also rough. In some cases they have a little black dots that look like seeds. These are tiny capillary with embolism. Typical growths might show up on locations of the skin that have little injuries, such as around the fingernails from nail attacking. If you have the infection on your hands, it is additionally extremely simple to move it to your face. The main name for usual moles is Verruca vulgaris. Plantar warts. If you have the experience that there are stones in your footwear, check out the soles of your feet. Plantar moles, Verruca, show up on the soles of the feet, generally on weight-bearing locations like the heels, as well as turn into the skin due the stress from strolling as well as standing. If these foot blemishes show up in collections, they are called mosaic growths. Mosaic blemishes are difficult, thick, as well as level. They might appear like and also be misinterpreted for calluses. Plantar moles might have black dots on them. The HPV infection that creates plantar protuberances flourishes in cozy, moist settings. Use flip-flops when you go to the swimming pool, storage locker space, or public showers to minimize your threat of getting the infection that triggers plantar protuberances. Apartment warts level protuberances are smaller sized than various other various kinds, however they have a tendency to take place in multitudes. It is not unusual for a person influenced by level verrucas to have 20 to 100 of these protuberances at once. Ladies might obtain these protuberances on their legs. Male often tend to obtain them in beard locations. Youngsters might deal with these growths also. Level protuberances are one of a kind contrasted to various other various kinds of excrescences due to the fact that as their name recommends they are level. Filiform warts. Filiform blemishes expand extremely quick and also have a spiky look. Little estimates appearing of these moles appear like strings, finger-like estimates, or perhaps brushes. Usual websites where these verrucas expand consist of the face around the eyes, nose, as well as mouth. These blemishes can make individuals really feel uncomfortable, yet they are generally pain-free. These protuberances might be brownish, yellow, pink, or flesh-colored. Stay clear of touching these face moles as well as look for therapy to prevent obtaining them in brand new areas. Genital warts. Genital excrescences are sent by having sex-related call with a person that currently has them. These growths are triggered by human papillomavirus, HPV. The excrescences might get on the beyond genital areas. Some kinds that trigger cancer cells cause development of sores on a female's cervix. Genital excrescences resemble flesh-colored bumps that have a cauliflower-like look. It is feasible to obtain genital excrescences, HPV infection, also if they are not noticeable. Possibly cancer-causing HPV stress are spread out by sexual relations, rectal sex, as well as foreplay. When do warts go away? Warts are brought on by participants of the human papillomavirus family members. When you obtain blemishes, your body immune system will certainly increase in an initiative to suspend the infection. Blemishes might last for a couple of months or approximately 2 years prior to they vanish completely. Growths in grown-ups might last much longer than those in kids. In some cases, verrucas never ever vanish entirely. Physicians do not understand why excrescences fix in some individuals, yet not in others. Exactly how to get rid of warts frequently, growths will ultimately disappear on their very own without you needing to do anything. For excrescences that do not trigger you discomfort or humiliation, allowing them run their program may be the most effective choice. Feel in one's bones that if you do not deal with protuberances, they might grow or infected brand new locations. You might likewise provide to somebody else. Therapy for excrescences depends upon the sort of protuberance as well as the person's age as well as wellness condition. Occasionally verrucas, consisting of those brought on by HPV infection, vanish as well as repeat later. Salicylic acid over-the-counter salicylic acid therapies slowly liquefy protuberances away, yet the procedure takes some time. You need to continually use the item daily for several weeks. It aids to saturate the excrescence in cozy water initially. After that, pat the location completely dry. Make use of a non-reusable emery board to sand down the mole. Toss the emery board away and also utilize a brand new one after each usage. You do not wish to spread out the infection that triggered the blemish to brand new locations. After fining sand the mole down, use salicylic acid. Correspond. It might take a couple of months, yet the mole will certainly disappear. Salicylic acid is offered in fluid and also gel kind. Salicylic pads are additionally offered. Air duct tape, think it or otherwise, you can discover an efficient solution for moles at the equipment shop. Some individuals discover that covering excrescences with silver air duct tape aids them slowly vanish. Specialists differ exactly how or perhaps if this truly functions, yet as lengthy as you have your physicians all right, go on and also provide it a shot. Simply location air duct tape over a verruca and also leave it on for numerous days. When you most likely to peel it off, you might eliminate some layers of the verruca. Saturate the location and also sand the verruca down with a non-reusable emery board. Bear in mind to toss the emery board away after usage to stay clear of spreading out the infection. Reapply a brand new item of air duct tape over the growth. Obtain your doctor's help. Growths are benign skin sores, however they might appear like much more major skin disease like skin cancer cells. Exactly how do you recognize when it is time to see your medical professional? Make a visit with your skin specialist if you are not exactly sure that a protuberance is a mole, as well as have issues that it could be something even more serious. You notification blemishes on your genitals, you establish a multitude of warts, you have protuberances that hemorrhage, harm, impulse, or burn. Do not try to self-treatment on a growth if you have a weak body immune system or diabetic issues. This can be harmful as well as do even more damage than great. Cold cryotherapy is a treatment that physicians make use of to scorn typical blemishes with fluid nitrogen. The treatment is proper for older kids and also grown-ups that have moles. Considering that it can be a little excruciating, cryotherapy is not executed on children. You might require a number of sessions of cryotherapy to successfully scorn growths. Icing up with fluid nitrogen functions best when integrated with various other excrescence therapies. Enable the location to recover and after that comply with up by using salicylic acid. Individuals that have dark skin tones might obtain light places on locations treated with cryotherapy. Cantharidin. Cantharidin is a non-prescription fluid protuberance therapy that you repaint onto an excrescence, and also it boosts the development of a sore. In concerning a week, the sore dries out as well as diminishes, taking the verruca with it. Cantharidin is an excellent mole therapy for youngsters due to the fact that the application of the medicine is pain-free. Individuals treated with the topical drug might experience prickling, burning, swelling, or itching on the location a couple of hours after the application. Cut as well as burn some blemishes, specifically filiform moles, plantar verrucas, as well as typical protuberances, might be dealt with by reducing and/or melting them. The main name of this type of therapy is electrosurgery, burning, as well as curettage, scuffing. Both treatments are frequently made use of with each other. Initially, the physician numbs the location to be dealt with. After that, the doctor utilizes an electric device to shed the growth. Occasionally, laser therapy is utilized. Curettage entails the use of a blade or spoon-shaped device to scratch the excrescence off. Excision describes the procedure of reducing or cutting a protuberance off utilizing a sharp tool. Prescription topical treatments. Some moles might call for prescription therapies. Topical lotions like salicylic acid, tretinoin, and also glycolic acid might aid layers of the blemish to remove. Immune-stimulating lotions having imiquimod, aldera, and also difenciprone, DCP, might advertise the diminishing as well as loss of growths. Topical 5-fluorouracil hinders the development of added cells that compose a protuberance. It is a cancer cells medication that prevents the development of growths. See your physician if you have protuberances that do not react to non-prescription therapies. You might require something much more hostile for your problem. Injectable medications. Bleomycin is an injectable medicine a medical professional might make use of to deal with persistent excrescences that have actually not reacted to various other type of therapies. Bleomycin is a cancer cells medicine that hinders the manufacturing of contaminated cells. Interferon is an additional medicine that might be infused right into blemishes that do not react to various other treatments. It might be utilized for genital growths, so they are much better able to combat off HPV infection. These injectable medicines are commonly made use of when various other therapies have actually stopped working. Your physician might suggest utilizing topical salicylic acid or air duct tape on a blemish too. Lower your risk. You cannot safeguard on your own versus excrescences completely, yet there are points you can do to reduce your threat of obtaining them and also spreading them. Do not touch verrucas. You might capture them from another person or spread them to brand new places on your skin. Laundry your hands completely after using excrescence therapy. If you struggle with plantar blemishes, maintain your feet completely dry. Put on flip-flops when you hang around in cozy, moist locations like public swimming pools, public showers, and also storage locker areas. Attempt acupuncture includes the insertion of slim needles right into meridian factors on the body. In a tiny research, a bit greater than one-third of individuals that obtained regular 30-minute acupuncture sessions for 4 weeks experienced full clearance of consistent blemishes, contrasted to those that obtained sugar pill sham therapy. Individuals that experienced clearance of their excrescences additionally did not experience a reoccurrence of the problem throughout the 3-month comply with up duration. Scientists believe acupuncture's immune-boosting buildings are in charge of the advantages. The research study was tiny, and also bigger research studies are required to validate the efficiency of acupuncture for blemishes. If you liked this video, be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel,